Okay, so we need to go that way, which would be, I don't know which side it is, but okay, let's go. Let's go over here where it doesn't look like there's much water that we're gonna step through. Way. Oops, I don't need to be hidden. Oh, there's a walkway. Oh, we'll follow the walkway for a little bit. It's crazy people. That's a sinkhole. That's flooded. Okie dokie. Okay. You were just sitting there. Let's take your shotgun on shells. And where's your buddy that I also killed? There were two of you that I got. There's one. Okay, there's a different person. Oh, that's the guy. Okay, this one. Shotgun shells. Okay. This direction. That's a trap shack. I need to go that way. I need to go that way. Can I get... Nope. We're going this way. I need to squirt this. Just sitting standing outside his door. Well, this won't be a sneak attack, though. Yep. There's another one. Here he comes. Oh, he's one of those guys. Drop him. Take this first time. I got him a second. Stand pat. Okay, why am I under caution? No caution. There you go. Whoops. That's a real smart thing to do. Search deeper. Whoops, there was a stand pack. Not like I had a big not like I knew. Oh. Okay, which way am I going? Okay, this way? This way am I? Yeah, go this way. I'm gonna go this way and find the next side. That axe is worn off. Oh, there was a assault rifle, a combat helmet, and an axe. I must have killed somebody at one point. Oh yeah, here's the plane. Okay, am I going the right direction? Yeah. I'm going the right direction. Let's keep going. We're going to keep on going. Looks like... Okay, so that's there. So it's over here. Put on the ham radio. I'm just trying to turkey radio. Ham and turkey. Maybe some Swiss cheese. Go into this room. Oh yeah, that's right. My rat. Wait. Rabbit. Or off. Okay. Is it that way? No, wait a minute. Where do we go? This way. No. This way. Okay, where came in? Okay, so if we came in this way, we go this way. Oh, there it is. Skin packs, some biogas canisters. I'm just taking them because I'm not sure. Maybe I need them for some reason. Soil survey kit number 3. outside of this village. Notes.
What in the world have we tapped into? Sample site 3 is showing biogas concentration off the charts. Wetland substratum is surprisingly dense limestone at all excavation sites, and we've had no trouble locating naturally formed chambers. This and the dense calcite formation suggest that subterranean water flow has eroded a vast network of caves and grottos throughout the region. Mapping these will be a monumental effort and necessary to fully uncover the bounty of natural gas resources captured down here. What I don't understand is the amount of lye residue we're encountering. I'm going to try and touch base with some of my academic contacts and see if we can find any precedent for it. We'll have plenty of time to work that out, though. I've no doubt Bish will want to set up shop here and drill their little hearts out. This is Principal Geological Chemist Caroline Saunders for Bish National Gas Survey MD-16001. Consider this my authorization signature on sample site 3. As far as I'm concerned, this is a primo call.
Biogas harvesting.
And a treasure trove for some field research. Sample set 1 shows promising concentration of biogas in mostly limestone substratum of wetlands. No exact levels yet, but this site should exhibit more than enough extraction potential to meet survey goals. I'm going to leave a couple of interns here to handle the minutiae, but it's a formality. I'll move on to the other sites now to make sure this isn't an aberration. Consider this my authorization signature on sample site 1.
Warning. Turtle dove. I don't want to go on the turtle dove site yet. We'll come back to that. So we're gonna basically skirt it. If we can. Weapons. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. This is where we want to go. requires key. Okay, so, enter authorization 01. Verified 02. Verified 03. Verified. And then error. Oh, exclusion. Gum. And this is error. I think I read this already. Yeah. There we go. Complete requested. We have more biogas. Radiations. 3 radiation shirts. Stim pack. Well, I'm sorry. I don't. This wasn't really worth it. Oh well. I completed the quest. That's all that matters. Okay, next quest is. Let's do the Velvet Curtain. Let's finish the Velvet Curtain. And then we'll explore the island some more. Okay, so we're going way over there, okay. So did I need to be back on the other side? I think so. Let's look over there. I'm gonna go figure that one out. Let's go. Because there's not that much this way anyway. You discovered Herzog Mine. Did I? Is there a way in? Oh, there is. Oh. Herzog Mine.